to our 2014 Western Vacation video. Yeehaw!
And anybody that knows us knows that we like Western history.
Yeah, so sit back and enjoy yourself as we show you some of the attractions that we visited in Wyoming, New Mexico, and Colorado.
Hey, Roger, why don't I go make us some popcorn for the movie?
Quick draw, McGraw! What are you doing here?
Oh, hold on there! You won't have time for that! You're in the next show!
Well, you heard him. Let's watch the show.
Gotta get the mail through.
Gotta get the mail through.
Pony Express. Gotta get the mail through.
Gotta get the mail through.
No time for rest. Now listen what I tell you.
Gotta get the mail through. Pony Express.
I want to be proud of you.
Gotta get the mail through.
We're riding west. Now come on, Buck. Move. Giddy up, Indians are hiding on the trail here. Rattlesnakes, gopher holes, thunderstorm are coming and it sounds near. Better stop your jogging along, make your hooves beat loud and strong. Nobody'd ever guess you're riding for the Pony Express.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up.
Gotta get the mail through.
Hi, this is Kathy Nurek and Roger Nurek. We are in our Jeep right now and we are going to be riding on a road that runs along the Oregon Trail here at South Pass in Wyoming. This is the pass that the immigrants took as they were heading west on their journey.
And look, so, there's a marker over there, which is an indicator that
this is the Oregon Trail.
Yep. How about that?
We saw some of these markers at the Interpreter Center in Casper, Wyoming.
Yep. So they've got it fenced off.
Point the Jeep that
yeah,
way.
Yeah, I'm actually going to, oh, Pony Express Trail was right in here at one time. That's what that's saying. I'm going to just turn the Jeep in the direction of that.
And
that
California
marker right there.
Trail?
Uh-huh. And the California Trail is on that other side.
So we are right now sitting on the trail.
The route of what they would have taken.
The Pony Express route, the California Trail, the Oregon Trail, and
we decided for the 4th of July to come to New Mexico just to take a ride. And it's been maybe a few hours from Colorado, from our home in town. So right now we're in Cimarron, New Mexico, which is a few miles over the border from Colorado. And we went to the St. James Hotel a few minutes ago and actually had lunch and we sat there and had a good time. The St. James Hotel, I guess, was built back in 1872, and many famous people, including the likes of
Buffalo Bill Cody
and Annie Oakley
all stayed there. Like even in Roswell, New Mexico, aliens love chicken. Reporting live from Roswell, New Mexico.
I'm Kathy Nurek.
And I'm Roger Nurek.
With a ranger's hat and shovel and a pair of dungarees, you will find him in the forest, always sniffing at the breeze. People stop and pay attention when he tells them to beware, 'cause everybody knows that he's the fire-preventing bear.
Smokey the Bear, Smokey the Bear,
prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey, that was how he got his name. You can take a tip from Smokey.
Well, it looks like we're going to conclude another Trails and Tales of the West adventure. This is my wife, Kat.
I'm
Roger, and we are Trails and Tales of the West, and we were glad that you were able to come along with us to New Mexico. We saw lots of good things and had a lot of fun and really enjoyed. So come along with us again as we hit the dusty trail.
And it's
from
Trails and
Tales of the West. Happy trails.
Happy trails. And remember what Smokey the Bear always said.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
Upon his doorstep and he'll make you feel at home. You can run and hunt and ramble anywhere you care to roam. He will let you take his honey and pretend he's not so smart, but don't you harm the trees, for he's a ranger in his heart.
Smokey the Bear, Smokey the Bear,
prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey, that was how he got his name.
Howdy, everybody, and welcome to our 2014
Western Video Vacation.
Oh, hold on there. You don't have time for that. You're in the next show.
Hi, reporting live here from Roswell, New Mexico. We're at the KFC, where even aliens like to stop in and
grab a bite. Of course, there's, we got, hello viewer. We, okay. Well, there's the little alien in back of there. Okay.